We do pretty much almost every military aircraft the U.S. Air Force has in their arsenal. We've built parts for at one point in time or another. So we've been NASA Small Business of the Year, Lockheed Martin 2010 Supplier of the Year, Boeing 2008 Small Business Supplier of the Year, and have several other U.S. Air Force recognitions. Hello, my name is Tim McDonald with Fort Walton Machining. We are an aerospace defense contract manufacturer. So we do 3-, 4-, 5-axis milling, 2- and 3-axis turning, and 4-axis turning, sheet metal fabrication, welding, mechanical assembly, and metal finishing processes to include anodized, alloyed, and full prime and paint capabilities. So dead center perfect manufacturing means we get first time quality every time. Primarily aerospace defense and commercial. We're located in Panhandle of Florida. We're 107,000 square feet under two facilities. We are AS9100 Rev D, ISO 9001 2016, and then we have a whole host of other NACAP accreditations that qualifies us for defense contract manufacturing. So we'll do some mechanical testing, some electrical testing, non-destructive testing, and any kind of pressure testing, any kind of services our customers might need. This is the model of the first ever VHP 160 profiler, been designed by Mazak. We're the first ones in the world to ever have one. Although this is just the model, the actual machine is 120 metric tons and the footprint's about 40 feet by 50 feet. It is a 5-axis horizontal aluminum milling center. It's got a 26,000 RPM spindle and a dual pallet changer for load and unload times that are minimal. This machine was designed for 80% of all large aeroframe aluminum components. So basically what most people can't do in size range, we can do. So taking about a 3,000 pound block of aluminum and machining it down to about 42 pounds. And many, many other products to go along with that. We're heavy into the oil field industry. This is a drill head for an oil field. This is not a complete part. Our customer takes it and does several other processes that makes it a deep well drill head. This is the smallest drill head we actually do. We go up to about 18 inches in diameter, and we're specific for the Gulf of Mexico and all over the world. This is a medical device, so one of our biggest customers is Vistacon out of Jacksonville. They are a division of Johnson & Johnson, and they make the AccuView disposable contact lens line. This is one of the components that actually manufactures the contact lens. So this is a C-130 fuel dump valve that goes on the side of a C-130. Okay, so this is actually just a sample part. It's a hydraulic manifold that actuates the 105 millimeter howitzer cannon on the side of a C-130. This is actually just a display piece. The real thing is actually made out of aluminum, but it kind of shows the intricacy of how we can 5-axis machine a component instead of doing a multi-axis, 3-axis setup where you're tilting it all the time. We can do it in one shot every time. Any material, we're primarily an aluminum manufacturing facility, but we get into your super alloys, high temp alloys like Mon-El K500, for instance, for deep pressure oil well drilling as well. We also do a lot of brass as well. This is a gold-plated brass nozzle. This is actually the component that actually will cut the contact lens out of the full sheet. Polished on the inside to a 4RA finish. If you're looking for precision products made the first time, right every time, we are the guys you want to come see. We do not do any design. We will do reverse engineering, but we will also do manufacturer feasibility studies that we can take your part and tell you how we can make it better and cheaper for your product lines.
See us and other quality suppliers at d2p.com.